jokes aside.
Holy, I am so pumped for this comedy night.
It's gonna be dope. It's gonna be dope. You know, we always do it.
Man, dope doesn't even explain it. I mean, like, I want a stretch Hummer to come to my door, like a stretch H1, not an H2. And I want it to be like full of girls, like naked girls, so I can get like massages before my show. And I just want like fireworks when I come into this spot, like, you know, like the Staples Center when Kobe's playing. Like, I just want like it to be popping off, you know what I mean? Red carpet event. Like, yeah, you know what yeah. I mean?
We're thinking like more like a stretch van cab, or like, you know what I mean? Red carpet could be like, I don't know, we can rent one of those carpet companies to come and put some of those.
No, willyridge doesn't do that. We need to go big. Willyridge needs big.
Whoa, like, we're broke. Like, look at these numbers. These numbers don't lie. And we don't have the money for more than a stretch van cab that might have a handicap.
Let me see those numbers. Like
right there.
Bullshit!
I'm here to fucking make you laugh. Funny how. I'm here to fucking make you laugh.